afternoon, and welcome to Plattsburgh, New York, inside the Ronald D. Stafford Ice Arena for today's SUNYAC semifinal matchup between the Geneseo Knights and the Plattsburgh State Cardinals. Liam Sample joined alongside May Olshansky. Plattsburgh comes into this game the number 7 ranked team in the country, being 18-5-2 and 12-3-1 in SUNYAC play. Good for the number 2 seeded team in the SUNYAC playoffs. Geneseo comes into this game the number 11 ranked team in the country, also the national runner-ups, being 18-6-2 overall and 11-4-1 in SUNYAC play. Good for the third seed. Now Wilkins, intercepted here by Callanan. Down low, Stockdale, Rister, he scores! Plattsburgh State's leading regular season goal scorer opens it up here in the playoff. Controlling the puck to the front of the net, and it's in for the goal! The fan favorite nets one here and put Plattsburgh ahead 2-0. Brendan Young, with his 8th of the season, made something out of nothing there. Had LA traffic in front of the net there and somehow got that puck past. Rebound away, nice block there for Mitch Hale. Wilkins trying to take it away. Jerusik able to get some room with it. Cutting in, shoot, save made. On the rebound, he scores! One-man show, Luke Jerusik puts the Cardinals ahead by 2 here in clutch fashion. His 9th of the year, his 2nd this season against Geneseo. He's loving it. All the way across, sends this one through. One-on-one chance here. Kuzmina's shot, and Schiller says no. Now that's his biggest save of the day. Eli Schiller robbed Greg Kuzmina's.
That had to be one of the calmest glove saves I've ever seen a goalie make on a break. Just a stand-up glove save, give it to the ref. I mean, that kind of just how Eli Schiller plays. He's so calm in his net, just aware of like how much space he takes up in the net.
Seconds to go here. Plattsburgh sends home the defending national runners-ups. We'll see you in the SUNYAC final. Plattsburgh's first time in 6 years as they win this one 5-1. An all-around team effort. They hold Geneseo to just one goal.
You got to go.